We are on in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Yo, what up, my beautiful people? It's your boy, Cube Snala, and we're back again with the second episode of this first season of Still and Uncut of our Mastered Home Session series. Without any further ado, the second song I'm about to do is titled Over My Dead Body, which is an inspiration from Drake's song from the album Take Care. Without any further ado, let's get into it. Gave my heart its unsuitable home. I felt the urge to listen more to the skips and the tones. I barely listened, so I calmly restored the atone. Growing up, finally amended with my senses. I realized the biggest motivation is your wins. The biggest inspiration is resentment of your loss. The strongest act of passion is accepting that you lost. And regret is the reflection of your struggle and pretense. If I don't struggle, am I winning? If I take note of it, am I accepting repetition? If I ignore it, am I really saying I don't mean it? And if I'm neutral, am I pretending to know it all? It's really tough to be it all. Choosing one is like you're neglecting entire course. Choosing everything is invitation of control. And choosing none of them is a choice of none at all. But it is over all my precious life. Complaining means discrediting the Lord's entire fight. Procrastinating is suppression of your own might. And validation is replacement of dark with light. I'm growing calmer every single fight. Stacking between proving a point and resolving a point. Stacking between raising my voice and just raising concerns. I swear I must have failed to really learn all the above, but it's calm. Me and perfection never hit it off. The perception was really different, like shooting crocs. The redemption is what I thought the condemnation was, but later came to witness being a man is as fake as it gets. Right.